all the things that we were ashamed of, like, you know, in the good old days, are all taken out now and dusted down, they're now sexy.
It puts Ireland on the map as the sexiest country in Europe.
I could watch it all day, every day. It's fantastic.
This Riverdance is really special, I think.
Amazing to be here in the Big Apple. Major moment.